So I finally bought it. It's for iPhone and iPad and all tablets, Android included, guys. So let me tell you what the review I have to say about this product. I bought it because I saw so the best reviews on Amazon, and also I saw that it can fit all from 7 inch, and it's not true. It even can fit iPhone 6 and iPhone 7 standing. And over there they have a video, and I read so many reviews and I decided to buy it, and then I gave it a shot, and I have iPad Pro 12.9 inch in my house that I will demonstrate it right now. So here is the box, guys. As you're seeing, it's 2-in-1. You can also make it stand on the table normally, and also we have the wall kit that you can have two kit that you can put it anywhere in the house and then just tuck it in, and then you can have it already mounted into the wall. So this is how come in the box, guys. It's so easy to install, guys. It's only one step actually. Watch this. This one and this one, all need these two, and it's over. You're done with it. You just open it up normally. That's how it comes. I didn't do anything. And then you see the red buttons. You just click on both of them, both sides, and you push it in. As you're seeing, I'm demonstrating it for you. And then you just take the other piece, and it's you see it's rounded. So when you just click on the red on both sides, you just fit it in, and it's clicked in, and that's it. It's very strong and stable, guys. You can put the iPad Pro with no problem. It's 12.9 inch. And the quality is very, very hard material. The plastic can fit from iPhone 6 to iPad 12.9. As you're seeing right now, I'm just putting it in. You click it in and that's it. You can just move it all around, all the sides you really like, up, down. And guys, let me just share with you also how you just release it out. When you want to just take it out, you have a white small button on the side. Let me just demonstrate it for you. You see over there on the side, let me just zoom in before we just click it out. You just click on it and then it pops out, and then you just take it out. You see I have a very thick case and it still fit in, no problem. And this kit you put in the wall on the tool kit that goes on the wall. So guys, let me share with you just demonstrating how you will do that. I didn't decide where to put it in the house, so just for this video I want to share with you how it works. So all you have to do, just make it on the screw it and fit it into the wall over there. You put the screws and then you could just slide it in and out, and then you can use it on anywhere you want in the house, in the kitchen. If you found this review helpful, I drop a link of Amazon to buy this product. Enjoy this, guys. And I also want to share with you two more stands that are cheaper with great review, 4,000 reviews, guys, and this is only $17. It's different, but it's really something that I looked over the net, and I really recommend buying this if you don't want to spend $28 on the review of the stand I shared with you on this video. As well, you can even have it cheaper for $8.99 with great reviews, but this is up to the iPad 10.5, guys. So thank you again for watching this video. Please subscribe for more tech reviews and helpful videos in the future. Thanks again and bye.